Saving up for our first truck. La 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 la. Oh, apparently Shabay Gamer has gone live with a video. A video. Right. Do. Hello. Hopefully my steering wheel's working off the bat today. Is that live? I always forget how long the delay is on these, you know. Oh God. Okay, so it's just a little bit of an update because I've downloaded a bit more DLC as you do. I'm also just brushing my beard with a cat comb. Again, as you do. We're truckers now, we don't do proper stuff, do we? Got 32 grand in the bank. Now, I've got an extra DLC which should give us some bigger jobs to do potentially. That's a big one, isn't it? 7K? This one is 10K, but it's not as much per. It's high value cargo. This is fragile and high value. This is just high value. Does it tell you how far, how long it takes? Yeah, that still takes 6 hours. I'm gonna take the biggest one. I mean, it just makes the most sense, doesn't it, really? What's the green arrow mean? Does the green arrow mean like just in time, or I'm not sure, to be honest. Right, engine on. Into gear, and we are good to go. Steering wheel's working and everything. What have we got? Oh, we got a boat on the back, have we? Looks like a big boat. Now, obviously, we want to try and get there in one piece. We want to try and not damage the cargo because we lost a lot of money yesterday with speeding tickets, accidents, and all sorts. So our plan today is to try and not do that where possible. 208 miles, 4 hours and 50 minutes. Right, so we're gonna have to go wide on this corner so not to clip the cargo on the fence. Well, right, here comes the speed cameras. I mean, we are going the speed limit anyway, I think. Yeah, we're going 27, the speed limit's 30. Now the speed limit is 50. Here's the camera here, but we're never going to be over 50 by the time we go past, even if we go flat. Okay, we're all good. Alright, I can't remember where we're going to. Are we going to Grimsby? I can't remember now. I mean, this job's worth 7 grand, was it? 7 or 8 grand? So it's a decent amount of money. We need to get up to about 100 grand before we can afford our own truck, which is going to allow us to earn a lot more money per trip. Now we're coming off here towards Hull. There's a slow truck in front of us, which is a bit annoying, but we're all good. Says towards the Hull Pier, but I don't think we're going on the ferry, are we? a slow truck in front of us as well. Okay. Have to slow down a bit for this, because this is a bit more of a tight corner. And again, we don't want to damage the cargo, because I lost a lot of money through that yesterday. I mean, I was drunk, so that's fair enough, I suppose, but... Even gonna fit through there in one piece? I do, okay. Alright, onto the A15 then. We'll go across to the slow lane where we should be. I'm sure there'll be quicker vehicles looking to overtake us. So speed limit is 60, so we're under the speed limit at the moment. We're on the rumble strip as well, which is not great. There. Okay. Slow it down a bit because it's a bit of a tight bend, which should be okay. Alright, lovely jubbly. Speed limit again. So yeah, we're not too far away. It's a decent journey to start the day off. Nothing major. Starting to think I could be a lorry driver in real life, you know. Oh, average speed cameras. These are the worst. I hate these. So essentially you have to go an average of under 50, so you can't like speed up after the camera. Phone's ringing. Hello, I am back. Apologies. I don't know if there's anybody here watching anywhere, like, but still.
I'm listening.
Oh, there you are.
Right, okay, I'll see you later, mate.
See you in a bit.
Bye.
Hello? Let's overtake this slow bastard. I don't know how to put the window wipers on, I've not figured that button out yet. I've been pressing W on the hope that it'd be W, but I can't see it. I mean, it needs to be drying anyway. We're only 41 miles away from my final destination. It's been a very successful trip so far, not a single fine. Oh. Okay, it's average speed cameras, that's fine, we've gone slow enough, I think. Yeah, we've not picked up any speeding fines, no damages or anything like that, so we should be able to deliver this and get the full amount of money and maybe a couple of bonuses here and there. Definitely a lot of XP, which is going to help us get more money in the future anyway, isn't it? So, yeah, we should end up with close to 40 grand, if not over 40 grand after this job. And then we're not far away from what we need to actually buy our own truck. We could take a loan, but I'm just worried about plunging myself into debt is the only problem, but... And if there's any reason to rush that much and panic and take that loan when we don't need to.